Religious freedom needs to make room not just for private beliefs or perhaps for secluded worship behind closed doors and high walls, but for distinctive public action based on countercultural commitments.